Just like that, we back with another lit banger, bro. Tonight, we're going to be getting the D-Block Euro Percocex. I know damn well. Having sex on the fucking Perc. Y'all already know me. I don't do too much talk. I get straight into the video. Before we get straight into the video.
Part 30.
Before we get straight into the video, man, y'all make sure y'all like this video up. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to click that bell. Bro, we've been dropping a lot of DBE shit, bro.
They've been dropping long. They dropping. I got videos to do, bro.
Just like Dutch.
Ass. Yeah, just like Dutch. I be getting blocked for Dutch.
Dude.
Millions. I just don't got my ab, the DBE. I mean, not the DBE, but Black Lives Matter track with OFB. Shit got blocked, bro. It was up. That shit hit like 7,000 views, got blocked. I'm like, bro, what the?
Shit crazy. Y'all already know me, bro. I'm on my DBE shit.
We got to switch it up. We gonna start reacting to security cameras. Catching shit.
I did that before.
But like, we try to bring y'all content, this shit getting blocked. Like, ain't no point in doing it.
That joint getting blocked left and right, bro. I swear, like, it's crazy. Like,
I had two videos blocked on mine, and both of them were Dutch.
Yeah, dang, I got one. Hey, y'all, we're gonna get straight into it, man. It's your boy Rel.
It's your boy Rel, man. Y'all already know what the fuck going on. If you don't know, then you know.
Yes, sir. Right, let's get into it. I got this whole album on Apple Music.
They want a review for this, y'all. So never mind. This is a live performance.
This ain't no love song.
This ain't no love song.
Bro, you know this sample?
It sounds familiar.
I have to get up and leave. I have to let this shit breathe. Emotional time, she weak. I can't let the pain sink in, don't speak. She ain't got time for the gram, she hey,
got. Dirt bike, man. Dirt bike, man. Come on, bro.
She got time to be posting shit on the gram, bro. She's working.
That nigga came with the hoodies, bro. I should have brought my hoodie out, man. Fuck.
Emotional time, she weak. I can't let the pain sink in, don't speak. She ain't got time for the gram, she was. All about her brain, she studies, she loves. Still up in the street when I met you at first. Girl, you hold me up and it's down to earth. Yeah, Chanel for a tee, and I ain't more for about a wedding ring. I get love in the street, and I can put that on her.
This nigga
LB
is raw.
LB, Dirt by LB.
He from the UK?
Yeah. That's why, bro. Every time I did a DBE reaction, I'd be like, why LB don't go first? Like, this nigga, his flow is...
She don't care if he go first, last, second, last, has, whatever. He gonna kill it regardless.
Like, always it been like a... Put his first verse.
It been a couple tracks I didn't really feel what he was saying. I ain't gonna lie. I haven't said it in a reaction. I ain't rock with it, but for the most part, that man, he do. He bring a little wavy, dope shit to
that,
it.
That new Dior with him and Dig That, I was like, bro. When I first heard that shit, I was like, bro, who is fucking rapping? Is it Az or LB? And I... Come to find out it was LB, I was like, that nigga ran that shit.
I knew Dior was hard.
They see the brand. I get love in the street and I can put that on everything. They see the pain in my eyes, baby girl, I'm off medicine. I just want to slam in jail, you gotta stay positive. And that's the shit I keep telling her. Codeine on my flat while I reminisce. Yo, I think I need to stay ahead of things. Jeez. I had trust in my flat. Codeine on my flat while I reminisce. Yo, I think I need to stay ahead of this. I had chokes in my mouth like a peppermint. My niggas OT like terror.
They say live performance, but it's not a live performance. Because all it is a visual with the background. It's like they shot a music video.
Right?
This is like they did a music video. Basically a music video. Okay. Not a live performance because
that'd be like some Jimmy
Kimmel. I kind of ain't want to say this because I ain't trying to have y'all niggas back on my head. Because that AJ Tracy shit still ain't die down. But this nigga accent clear as shit. Like,
so there you go, bro.
I can understand him.
I was just about to stop him, but like, bro, just don't say it.
I need to stay ahead of things. I had chokes in my mouth like a peppermint. My niggas OT like terrorists. I'm bust on a brick, that's a home run. Cool up, puppy, that's a whole one. Rotate the line, control one. When I came in this game, I got no love. They ain't letting me go. Crazy how the love dies down, but it.
As LB, y'all both got like broken heart tattoos on y'all face.
Shit, Funny Mike and Rooney got a kiss on their neck.
Yeah, them two, they different. They different, bro. That's gay.
Shit, hey, you homies, you feel me?
So me and
I don't think they did that shit out of, like, they both got it for that. I just feel like that's some shit that niggas wanted to get tattooed on their neck, bro.
I think because
then Soulja Boy have that shit tattooed on his shit.
Yeah, I think Funny Mike and Runic got it after.
Yeah, like I don't think they did it. Like, hey man, let's go get magic tattoos. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They ain't doing like
what? What we was like? Nah, never mind. That shit weird. That shit weird. Never mind. You go ahead.
Man, what's weird about it, nigga?
Cause like, what if I dap you up? Me and you both got like neck tattoos and shit. Like, and I'm just like, what up, bro?
No, hell no. What the fuck are you on, bro? This nigga,
like,
man.
Like,
hell
on. No. What the fuck is you talking about?
What did you talk about, bro? This nigga, man. Hell no.
Yeah, but now, cool up, puppy, that's a whole one. Rotate the line, control one. When I came in this game, but now, no. Lane ain't letting me go. Crazy how the love dies down, but the memories don't.
Facts.
Crazy how you smoke every day, now you're letting them go.
This is a, ain't no love song, but hey, they breaking that pain. That's the pain, dude, bro. You hear the pain.
Light skinned niggas with dreads and tattoos look exactly the same, because I'd be damn it.
Can you chill the fuck out?
I'll be damn it.
Dude, that's some racist shit.
I'm just saying, he looks like a tall version of Namir.
Why you saying all light skinned people look the same? All light skinned people with dreads do not look the same.
I'm
you know what I'm saying?
Because they, you know what I'm saying? They did this shit to me, bro.
Dude, listen.
I ain't gonna lie, they be saying that this man look like Tusi. I see niggas say he look like Tusi. This man look like Namir.
He do look like Namir. That's the funny thing about this nigga looking like Namir. That's the funny thing. But we ain't gonna get into that. Second of all, these niggas said I look like Walsh just because I'm fat. I look nothing like that man. I look nothing like him. So I don't wanna hear nothing.
Bro, they say you look like Big Dino.
You know I look like Dino, bro. It's just darker, bro. Just darker, bro. It's alright, though.
Yeah, then why can't people just look like themselves?
That's what I'm saying. Why can't we romaine? Shit.
If I had my braids just like you, bro, I'll be Az and you'll be LB. I promise you.
No, Daryl, you will be Namir, dog.
Crazy how the love dies down, but the memories don't. Crazy how you smoke every day, now you're letting them go. Hearts don't break even at the end of the road. No, I'm going
to
be
the hearts don't break even at the end of the road.
Costs don't break even at the end of the road.
No wonder my wheels roll. I know.
I like
that
song.
Hey.
I need to roll.
This shit hard.
Was that?
Back then I used to love you all. You signed up.
As tattoo, I think it's on his right arm. I think it was from PTSD.
Okay.
The PTSD album.
I'm like,
you see it?
I need to roll up.
I'm clear something up.
They don't look like it's just a silhouette. There we go. I'm clear. They don't look like it's just a silhouette. If y'all know what that word
back then I used to love you all. You signed up for a drug dealer, not a drug user. And one of my toxic traces I love too much. But I ain't that good at receiving it. And I'ma just put out this evening and show you how much I've been feeling it. New Cooper.
That nigga tall as shit, bro. I just keep it like, damn.
Yo,
I play some basketball, buddy.
Bro, I wanna ask something, bro. I wanna ask something. Are they anywhat related to each other? Cause right here, they don't look alike. Do they look alike?
They not related to me.
They not related. They're homies, bro. It's just like me and you, bro. But we related. And motherfuckers say we look exact. They look alike, bro.
David,
I'm just going.
This shit look like Fabio and Kevon.
Huh?
From back here, look like Fabio and Kevon. I swear to God.
You fucking high.
This nigga, man.
Hey, no. Show you how much I've been feeling.
Ask you about that. You know, Fabio just got arrested, too.
Oh, yeah. I haven't. He assaulted someone.
Apparently, he put a beast on their baby mama in the neighbor's car.
Niggas, you really be doing
damn.
That,
bro.
Cleaning it, new Cooper look cleaning it. Bow down, I'm believing it. In the back of the screen in it. Red seats, ice cream in it. Just pray to my princess straight by the end of my life, yeah. So I make sure the pack gets done by the end of the night, yeah.
Oh, hey. That shit came in. Oh. Hey.
Ching Mandong.
Hell no, nah, not on this beat.
Bro. Nah, please. Okay.
Chill out, bro.
Y'all heard the song GS9?
Shit, man.
Hmm?
GS9.
But they talking about,
I think they were talking about Bobby in there.
They got to.
Child GS9, free them niggas, man.
Free Bobby, free Robbie, man.
Get them niggas up on that jam, bro.
Bro, if y'all ever do a video and Bobby get out, well, I don't know what they gonna do. But Bogdan. I don't know. He might be on probation. We get out,
bitch. Let them bodies flip.
That was the littest snippet.
That was a turn ship around.
Like, they had the nigga by the... Roddy Rubber had the nigga by his collar. That's a littest snippet. I don't give a fuck nobody.
That shit was lit.
Raw.
For real.
This ain't no...
I'm about to rap,
all right,
listen.
Oh, shit. Stack up on the niggas. Oh, going crazy. Oh, hey, bro. Hey, man, what you throwing up, man?
I'm crazy, bro. I'm having a duck when I'm around that nigga, bro. Hey, y'all, that's in the video, man. DBE, Percocex. That shit sounds...
Wait, did they say anything about it?
Nah, they just...
No, he did say he signed up for a drug dealer and not a drug user.
Yeah.
So...
You right.
Yes, I did catch that shit. I caught that shit, but like,
nah, I'm saying
this
ain't a love song.
I fuck with when he said that shit, cause like, it's too many niggas who claim they was out here selling drugs that doing them right now. Like, it's too many niggas.
How y'all niggas go from selling and making money off it using your own product? Bro.
Never get high on your own supply.
That's a fact.
Free tour. But my bad.
And they gotta feel what the fiends feeling.
Hell no, what the fuck?
Then they said, look, I'm gonna sample it with you. Let's go ahead and do it together.
Not me. Good shit, nigga. I'll show
not
you.
Not me. And whoever the fucking drug dealer is, y'all motherfuckers crazy, man. What y'all rating this, though?
Dang, fucked up, nigga. I'll give this a solid 8.
Yeah,
I'm giving this a 9, man. Like, if it was an actual music video, it would probably be bumped to a 9.
It was, nigga. That shit,
that's a music video. That wasn't no live performance, bro.
Hell no.
Because live performance, you're going to actually hear this, nigga. You're going to hear the echo from them.
Because
it was dead as fuck in there.
They're going to have a band.
Like, you seen they had a band and shit behind them. Why wasn't nobody over there actually?
They did actually.
It really wasn't no live
performance. That would probably be a live performance for them.
Yeah.
But us watching it,
yeah, it's a music video.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. And it's a 9 for me. I'm going. It's a 9 for me, man. I make sure y'all like this video. Don't get subscribed. Don't get to click that bell so you know if I want your boys. I want to know. Bang, man. Y'all already know who it is. Your boy, Rel.
Your boy, Devin B. Wild.
It's your boy, Romaine.
Your boy, Devin B. Wild, and goddamn. Taco Bell.
It's your boy, Romaine T. Y'all already know. If y'all don't know, now y'all know me. What's up?
And we out this thing.